sun, sand, surf, sharks and sea mines. There's never a dull moment in the Great Barrier Reef. Just don't forget to slap on the old sunscreen.
G'day, Ty. Rex and I are looking for pirate treasure.
Pirate treasure? Sweet.
I downloaded a map off that internet thingy and it shows where Wedgwood's treasure is buried.
Wedgwood's treasure?
Wedgwood was a fierce pirate who ruled the southern seas. But he left pirating to try something even more cutthroat.
Like what?
Teaching. Anyway, legend has it that he buried his treasure on one of these islands. I couldn't decipher the entire map, but I think it's some sort of treasure hunt that starts on Crab Island. Could you take a look for me?
Sure, no worries.
Thanks, Darl.
Thank you. Thank you. Ty, Elle and I have been looking for treasure.
Bonza!
We've discovered the secret location of Parrotbeard's long-lost booty. It's inside this cave, but there's a problem.
What sort of problem?
A big eight-legged one.
Eight legs? Oh, no! Oh, I hate spiders.
Well, you're in luck, doll. It's a giant octopus.
Could you keep it busy while we gather the treasure? Good on you, mate. Keep that eight-legged beast busy. Shoot the tentacles!
Yeah.
bronzer, mate. You kept that giant octopus off our backs.
We couldn't have done it without you, Dal.
So here's your share.
Wicked!
Thank you. Whales are a menace to society. If you can do something about them, I'll give you a reward. Those... Can you hear that?
Hear what?
That wonderful silence. Nothing. Ah, thanks.
I'll be off.
Oh, yeah. Your reward. Will this do? I don't know what it is, but sure is pretty.
You beauty!
Searching for old Wedgwood's treasure, then an anchor-shaped rock will give ye pleasure.
Shh.
anchor-shaped rock will give ye pleasure.
Thank you.
Avast, ye landlubber! Bald Island is home to the very next clue. So hurry on up, is what ye must do. Home to the very next clue. So hurry on up, is what she must do. What?